Okay, say she went like this. It's this mannerism that they have about themselves on every single move. But right now I'm telling them exactly what to do on every single move until those mannerisms become a part of who they are, and then we don't have to talk about it anymore. Like, so when I come back next year and the year after that, and then Shandeen gets a new routine, then we don't have to worry about all of these corrections because she's just going to do it naturally, hopefully. Okay, so here we are. She's going to turn. Yeah, better. Make sure the shoulders are down. And chin up. Chin up. No, stop. You got to start everything in a position. Chin up. So do the chin up. There you go. Nice tight knees, please. Chin up. Chin up. More, 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 more. Really squeeze those. Okay. Chin up. Go. Release your head all the way. Release your head all the way. Upside down. Upside down. Roll your arm back. And back. Chin up, chin up. And slide down.
The legs come together. And down.
It is. I'm just rolling over. Lay that down, get your heels together. Lay that down, get your heels together. Heels together. Thank you. And go.
That has to be stronger.
Strong. Good. And then she brings it in. And then circle and hit again. Big chin on the straddle. And stand. Then she does a big high kick. And mid-tier. Steps up. And down. And stop. We'll put that in.